Next, the gun or bar chart. The method was introduced by Henry Gunn in 1970 for use in the production planning and scheduling and controlling. It is a type of bar chart that plots tasks against the time. It used to project planning as well as the coordinating the number of schedules and activities. In Gantt chart, the time frame which may be in terms of hour, days, weeks or months. Gantt chart may be mainly used for scheduling the progress chart to show the sequence of job progress and load the chart illustrate the work assigned to work group allocated to machine. And there are some advantages for using the Gantt chart. They are simply and inexpensive, can be developed even by a supervisory staff with some amount of training. The desired time and work schedule for every job can be clearly shown in the Gantt chart, and updating and changes can be made quickly with less cost involvement as possible by using the Gantt chart method. These types of chart or boards are available in standardized size in the market, which substantially save the cost of developing the customized Gantt chart boards. And there are some disadvantages for the Gantt chart. Interrelationship and interdependencies between the job cannot be shown. Cost accept of the job cannot be indicated in this. An alternative for the project completion cannot be shown are the major disadvantages.